Good morning, y'all. It's your girl, KIMMYD227. I got back into saying that again. And I just want to say good morning, y'all. Today is Tuesday. Happy Tuesday. I'm on my way to work. And I made a video yesterday. Well, I recorded it yesterday, but it's going to post today, Tuesday. So this video right here, you won't see until Wednesday, but I posted a video. I recorded a video. And I was talking about, you know, depression and how I was depressed. Well, I wasn't really depressed, but I was having like a bad day yesterday. And I just needed someone to talk to. So I was telling one of my friends, you know, that I was having a bad day. I called her and I was telling her that I was having a bad day. And she was like, you know, I was telling her, I said, I think my, you know, depression is kicking in. Turn this heat on, it's cold. But I was telling her that my depression had kicked in because just all of a sudden I just wasn't feeling like, you know, I was feeling down. And she broke and was like, well, what was you depressed about? You really don't have nothing to be depressed about. You don't have a lot of drama going on in your life. And you really don't have nothing to be depressed about. What are you depressed about? So I was a little offended by that, because if you've never dealt with depression, you don't understand how it works. You don't have to be it doesn't have to be a situation or anything that has you depressed. It's pretty much, you know, it's just something. It's just a feeling. It's a depression. I mean, she was like, well, I don't understand. I mean, you're going to have to be a little more, explain a little more to me. I don't understand what is it that you're depressed about. And I said, well, you know, sometimes you have those feelings. Like I said, when I made my video, you know, I was wondering what my life would be like if I had taken a different path. Or if I had, you know, sometimes I tell people, no, I can't do certain things when it's going to affect me drastically. And that's where my issue comes in at. After I do it, I start feeling guilty because I be saying to myself, like, I should have said no. You know, I should have told them, no, I can't do it. But because me being me and, you know, I'm always trying to help somebody, I don't. You know, I have a hard time telling people no. You know, I mean, I have said no before, but if I really feel in my heart that I can do it, I will do it. I don't say no. And but then afterwards, I feel a little guilty because it has affected me, whether it's monetary, whether it's emotionally. Like, I'm always doing something for this person, and this person doesn't take, you know, that me and my feelings and stuff into consideration. You know, I feel like that, and then I start getting depressed. Like, why can't I just stand up to this person, or why can't I just say no, or why can't I just tell this person I can't do it right now? Instead of always, my answer is always yes. So I was trying to explain that to her, and she pretty much was like, whatever. Like, I mean, I don't understand. You don't have no reason to be depressed. What is it that you're depressed about? Then she had the audacity to say, is it depressed because you don't have no man? Am I depressed because I don't have a man? Who says that to their friend? Am I depressed because I don't have a man? You know what? And I'm gonna tell you what I did. I ended that phone call. Because how dare you ask me, am I depressed because I don't have a man? just because you can't go on living without a man does not mean that everybody in the world has to have a man. I don't have to have a man. I'm perfectly happy with my life. Would I like a significant other in my life? Yes, I do. But I have, like I have said in previous videos, I just don't see myself with anybody, not anytime soon anyway. I just don't see myself with anyone. Maybe I shouldn't feel like that. Maybe that's a negative feeling to have, but that's how I feel. I just don't see myself in a relationship anytime soon, and I just don't. I pray on it, and I do ask God, you know, if he's gonna send me someone, please make it, please send me someone that's going to compliment me. You know, he knows my spirit. He knows what type of person I am. And I just ask that he sends somebody, you know, like me. So with that being said, I just want to make this video and say, sometimes you need to watch what you say to people. You know, sometimes you don't think that, you know, you're hurting somebody's feelings, or that what you say really don't affect them all like that. That's not true. Because I was feeling some type of way after she said what she said, even though I know, you know me, and I know my heart, and I know who I am as a person. But I mean, just sometimes you just don't say certain things, you know. But that's to be expected of someone like her. She's always been like that. She's always said things before she thought about what she said. And I said I was gonna call her today after I got my thoughts together, because I was so heated last night that I was like, well, I'm gonna call her back and I'm gonna let her have it. I'm gonna tear her ass up. You know, I was saying stuff like that. But then I thought about it and I said, that ain't gonna make the situation any better, because she gonna say something, I'm gonna say something, she gonna say something, we're gonna be going back and forth, back and forth. And that pretty much defeats the whole purpose. So I said, I'm gonna give myself a chance to calm down, and I'm just gonna call her and let her know that I don't appreciate what you said. And, you know, sometimes you need to think about what you say before you say them. You really do. But I'm going to call her and tell her that, because I need to get this off my chest. But okay, y'all, I'm at work. I'm pulling up in my job. And I got to find me a parking spot. All right, y'all, I'll holler at you later. Have a good day. Stay beautiful, stay blessed, and don't let anyone take your joy. All right, talk to y'all later. Bye. I'm at work, y'all, see? I'm at work, and all right, y'all, I'll talk to y'all later. Bye.